Hello everyone, my name is Dilip Divedi and I'm from English Arena. Now in this video, I'm going to teach you some of the adjectives that you can use to talk about different people, to talk about different personalities. So if you're ready, we can start. Our first word for today is egoist. Egoist, okay, E-G-O-I-S-T. Now guys, we use this word to talk about people like the people who always think about themselves, okay? They're people who are selfish. I mean, whenever they do something, they always think that what is there for them, what is there for themselves. Like they are always, you know, they always think about their own welfare. So people who are selfish, people who always think about themselves, people who are absolutely interested for their benefits, we call them egoist. Egoist. The next word is egotist. Egotist. So you must have seen people, there are a lot of people in the society, they always talk about themselves, they constantly talk about themselves, they you know, they boast a lot. Bhai tere bhai ki, you know, pata tere bhai ki salary kya hai, you know, tere bhai ka gaadi kharidne wala hai, bahut paise hai mere paas. So people who boast, people who always talk about themselves, we call them egotist. Egotist. Okay, next word is altruist. Altruist. Now this word is used for people who dedicate their life for helping others, who like helping other people, who like to help the society. We call them altruist. Altruist. Okay, the next word is misanthrope. Misanthrope. Now you must have seen people, they hate everyone, they don't like anyone. So people who hate everyone, people who hate the humanity, people who are cynical, we call them misanthrope. Misanthrope. Okay, and the last word for today is misogynist. Misogynist. Now we use this word for people who hate the women. Okay, people who hate the women, they are called misogynist. Thank you very much for taking time and watching this video. I hope that you find this video helpful. And if you like it, please do not forget to like my video. And if you're watching this video on YouTube, I request you to subscribe my channel, guys. And stay tuned. You will get lots of, you know, good content. And you will learn a lot on this channel or maybe on this Instagram page. Bye for now.